It's hard for bar owners, especially. It's hard for restaurant owners to come up with new good ideas and selling food curbside.
Another huge hit for the service industry. After bars in Florida were ordered to close Friday, the state hopes keeping the bars closed will help stop the spread of coronavirus.
NBC2's Ashley Dyer is in Cape Coral today, finding out how the service industry is handling a second round of closures.
Cape Coral police tell me they didn't have any violations over the weekend, and bar owners I talked to say they're doing what they can to slow the spread of COVID.
The Tiki Hut Bar and Grill is known for their spacey outdoor patio, live music, and lots of bar seating. But after Friday's DBPR announcement,
we did take away our bar stools. It's just an easier way to handle things.
Bartenders won't be slinging you drinks from behind the counter until further notice. The state ordering bars to close after coronavirus cases in Florida began to soar.
There's still no social distance. It's not going to happen, social distance. Everybody's dancing, everybody's doing things. It's not just here, it's everywhere.
The DBPR didn't specify how long bars will stay closed, but the owner of Tiki Hut assumes it'll be until we see a significant drop in COVID cases. Cape Coral police haven't had any reports of violations so far.
It's hard for bar owners, especially. It's hard for restaurant owners to come up with new good ideas and selling food curbside.
I talked to some of their regulars today who think the state's decision is putting servers and bartenders in an extremely difficult place.
The bars and restaurants and everything are suffering enough now. People losing their jobs, people going hungry.
The owner of Tiki Hut says although the bar is closed, you can still come out to have dinner and order drinks from your table.
We have tables and we have them a little bit more than 6 feet apart. Because quite honestly, if people pull out a chair and sit down, and so does the person in the next table, you are no longer 6 feet apart.
Bars across the state of Florida will remain closed until further notice. Cape Coral police will be monitoring this, but it's up to the state to enforce it. I'm in Cape Coral, Ashley Dyer, NBC2.